Filipino Canadian Eric Bauza is the first person of color to voice the iconic character Bugs Bunny. Rabbits are really good at
multiplying. Now come up to. First of all, congratulations! What an incredible, incredible thing!
It's really funny because the show Looney Tunes cartoons premiered in March of 2020, right when COVID-19 premiered. The news of myself taking over the role of Bugs Bunny just wasn't like.
Yeah,
you know, it wasn't important at the time, but suddenly everyone has seemed to have taken interest in me being the voice of this character at the end of the year, and I feel like it's because they're ready to hear anything else than COVID. And if I break up the monotony of any kind of sad news, and I can put smiles on people's faces by saying, "Meh, what's up, Doc?" then that's fine with me.
He also does the voices of Daffy Duck, Tweety Bird, and Marvin the Martian. Before he got into voice acting, Bauza drew cartoons. But his talent for doing voices and mimicking was undeniable. And it started when he was a young boy making his Filipino family laugh during their get-togethers.
You started also very young copying your parents, Elvira and Eddie.
Back when I was only about 9 or 10, of course, every Pinoy household has a karaoke machine in it. We used to send messages back to our relatives back home via Balak Bayan box. So we would put all of the candies and clothes and all the goodies to send back home. And we would put a tape in there so they could listen to it. And I mean, we didn't have MP3 recorders back then. We didn't have, you know, really even email back then. So that was the only way to hear a voice is through audio cassette correspondence. And they were laughing because every time I would talk about, sinigang or lumpia or pansap palabok, you know, they would laugh because I was getting the accent, you know, trying to do the accent. And if anything, that was my first introduction to character voices was, studying the accent of my parents.
Looney Tunes Cartoons is currently streaming on HBO Max. Bauza is also co-starring with LeBron James in Space Jam 2. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood. Him again?